in, away they go. Good one, Häkkinen, good one, Schumacher, and Rubens Barrichello is alongside. David Coulthard, it looks to me as though he's going ahead. But back for Schumacher, fighting for position, and Barrichello has got ahead of David Coulthard. And that is a real strike for Ferrari. So it's McLaren-Ferrari, Ferrari-McLaren. David Coulthard ducking and diving, and Jack Villeneuve has come up extremely well. From ninth on the grid to fifth in the race, he's in front of both the yellow Jordans who are fighting each other.